Three medical tragedies with ties to Florida. A fatal meningitis outbreak. The shocking death of 21 polo horses. A dozen people blinded by their medicine. Horror stories that shine a spotlight on controversial pharmacies.
They were doing things that they shouldn't have been doing from the beginning.
Todd McDermott investigates drug manufacturers you didn't know were unregulated. Now, under the FDA's microscope, the five questions you need to ask your doctor and pharmacist right now. After Scandal, tonight at 11 on WPBF 25 News.